Hi guys. Yeah, we're back. English. Yeah. I don't remember how to play this game that much. Hey, but we're gonna be teams. We're gonna be, yeah. I'm gonna be messy. I started first. Barcelona versus. Let's see. Just no. Let's do the. Let's try to find. Salvador. That's dumb. Okay, just say. Is that demo? We can pick. No, go back. Go back. Just go back. No, go back. See, I'm that. Let's just. I don't know. Pick yours. Let's say night.
Summer, winter.
Winter. Cloudy with rainy. What of what? That? Oh, let's see, normal. Of what? Wet, so we can slip. I want the one that I had.
That one.
Let's go other one. That one.
Black one?
Yeah.
I know which game plan we're gonna
do. Oh, there's Messi, see? Messi! So they're twin brothers. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys. We're playing. I'm tired. Let's stop, Daniel. I can see your camera.
So hello and welcome to you wherever you are. We are here at this most recognizable of venues in world football. It is the Camp Nou, the proud and impressive home
Don't
of
show.
FC Barcelona.
Are we this one? No, we're this one.
Barcelona,
yeah,
against
that's,
Argentina.
Yeah. I know we're Barcelona. Okay, do I? It's me? This is me? How do I do it? How do you run? How do you that button? I don't know what am I doing.
Modus operandi is kind of rolling big center backs and unleashing his considerable firepower. I mean, this guy can finish. He can really finish. He's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. Higuain, that's really nice. Now, what next? Di Maria's delivery. Silicon puts far too much on that.
Say something. Don't stay quiet. Okay, don't. Get me. Oh, what the heck? I can't pay attention of the colors. How do you switch character? He's got away. And Bessie! Looking for a decent ball in. Shakes the shoots. That was close. Do I have to hit it? No? Okay, me? Okay.
Coutinho, good energy in defense as well.
Sorry, I've...
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defense. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defense, and he's delivering.
Vidal's cross. Watch out. Oh, my God. Square's to shoot. Low and direct. Square, okay.
Real chance to break. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Oh, good interception. Vidal. Beautifully done.
I got this.
Big chance. Big relief.
That hit the people. That hit the people. Bruh.
It's Higuain. Now the pass. Great ball. Now the shot.
Damn it. Break. That's messy. Where's the messy? Is that messy? Yeah, I clicked.
Here we go again. At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defenses are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
What happened? Okay, right here. You're going the wrong way, you know? Oh, okay. Ow!
Higuain. Dybala. Tries to dink it in.
Dang it. I had to get it? Is it me?
Keeper's ball.
Three. Oh, what the? I didn't do, huh?
Oh, that wasn't a
script. I don't know.
Well, who saw that coming?
This way?
He made things interesting. Listen, sometimes you need that little bit of luck in games like these.
I don't know, okay?
Rushed off the ball there.
You're
starting to get the first signs of rage here. Dybala. So what's he planning here? Into the channel. Messi. Great leap!
Ah, oh, that's so close, right?
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of...
I see the raindrops. I'm not... Okay. Where should I hit? Daniel, you beat that one. Stay over there. Why so hard for me?
Oh.
Okay.
Rakitic. And it's Messi.
What am I doing? What? What is he? let's see. Beat that one. Come on. Give me it.
Iniesta.
Wow, yeah, we score.
What a really good show of character. I love
oh my god, you're like
never know when they'll be. Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive. And
I don't like being goalie.
Could have really planned for that.
I hate being goalie. One time it hit me in the stomach.
That certainly made things interesting. Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved. Higuain plays it into the channel. Di Maria. Now it's Di Maria. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment.
Over here, over
this
here.
Game could yet yield a winner.
So I have to push circle.
Higuain! He's going after it.
Oh, yeah.
Titi battles to win it.
Oh, sorry. Ow.
Argentina showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. That intervention was very necessary.
I didn't do it. It was him.
Sensational! And you can't but admire that from a player from whom we expect to come to the fore at crucial,
jeez,
crucial moments.
It wasn't me, it was him.
Is another matter, and his influence.
No, I was trying to get him. I was holding this. I'm like, I tried to block him. I tried to, like, then he went like. Oh, yeah, I tried to run him out. I tried to put my bata right here so it can. I had it. I tried to put my bata so he didn't get it, and then he got it. That's me.
But you just stand there and then
I tried to watch. I was like, and then he shot it because I don't have fast reflex.
Argentina. And there goes the final whistle.
Yay.
Lose by the odd goal. It could have gone either way, but that is no consolation. What are your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim? It was a very good game, played in the right spirit with a fitting atmosphere, and I think football won this time.
La 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 la. Okay, guys, my brother's going to the bathroom. Bumpy. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm gonna sit down. I'm tired up. I'm so tired. Yeah. So, guys, how is your day? Bump, bump, bump. Yeah. Why you say that? Y'all ready to poop? Okay, let's see. Beat that one. Oh, okay, you're that one, I guess.
And here we go. Which player is best equipped for this game? Angel Di Maria. He has an awful lot going for him. A good dribbler, a very good crosser, a marvellous free kick taker, and a range of passing that most midfielders would be proud of. And he can play a prominent part.
Yeah, hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Di Maria gets it back. And it's Dybala. Iniesta pulls off an exemplary piece of defending. Looks to slip it through. Looking to shoot. In he goes again.
Well, they won't be deterred from trying again, Peter. They have the fit between their teeth now.
I'm right over here. So. What the? He's. Oh.
Lovely bit of skill. Messi. Beautifully done. Going through. And Messi!
Oh,
can he shoot?
Shoot it! That's square!
And he's there to cut it out. I forgot about Africa. Okay. 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 Move.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm gonna go far. Okay, I'm gonna trick him. 3, 2, 1, go.
Messi hits it. Yeah, he's pulled him up for the challenge.
So fast. Pass it to me.
Really nice. Now, what next? Messi. Oh, really good feet from him.
If you need help, I'm right here.
Shut up.
Now the breakaway.
Okay, I'm not helping you. Staying still.
Ha!
You hurt him again.
Di Maria.
They're fine.
It's Banega. Tries a through ball.
Surely
that deserves better.
They get a free kick.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her
okay,
are being made like
let's
that.
See. Okay, I'm gonna kick it really hard, okay? 3, 2. Alex online?
No, that's
a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back.
Click at, where are you going?
I don't know where I'm going.
Here.
What are you doing?
Di Maria.
Okay, 3, 2.
Breaks on here.
Okay, I'm gonna. Huh?
That'll be the last act of the first half.
Oh, okay, that was
so
half.
Team has
camp
through.
Non.
Not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. So they head in no further.
I already know what you do.
Here, still 0-0. That's the start of another 45 minutes. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Higuain passes it through. Now it's Di Maria. It's Di Maria!
Huh? Oh, Messi!
Messi again in the second half. His best followed up with a bold mindset, a bold approach. The skipper set the example. It's up to his teammates now to follow.
Okay.
Did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Pass it to Messi. Messi hit it. He was going to hit it to me, but then Messi got it. I saw I kicked it, and now... Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Argentina break the deadlock. It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang. It's a good foot in there. Steered out wide. Di Maria, room for a shot. Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
The depths.
Looking to break out here.
Daniel, wrong way.
No,
kick it to me.
I know what I'm doing.
Banega just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all or nothing commitments, and he came up trumps. Peter, this is what's required. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication. Dybala! And Messi!
No! Messi again?
And they are cruising. He was so alert to the possibility.
Oh, I hate Messi now. Oh, okay, I'm coming, I'm ready.
Not only did he finish it, but his instinct being where he was.
absolutely top notch. Hello, Messi. What the?
Argentina get themselves a two-goal cushion. Well, oh, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Daniel, I'm right here!
Go, shoot! Wait, don't shoot yet!
Intervention was very necessary. Higuain, chance to break. Di Maria clips one through, and the flag has stayed down. He's got away, and a header! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. Oh, he really wanted that. Yeah, and you can hear how the crowd are reacting to this too. Dybala going for goal!
Closer goal!
Di Maria.
Oh my god!
Dybala looks to clip it forward.
Closer goal!
Must be one straight back.
Closer goal. Okay, hold it like all the way?
Yes.
And
there,
stop. And that's it. Barcelona.
Hey, I got it. In the end, no oh my joy. God, Messi. That's why he's the best player in the world.
This result is cruel.
Skip. Okay.
We forgot to turn up with an attack, Peter, and that lack of cutting edge could possibly turn into something more serious for them.
I want to be Messi, Barcelona. Okay, you pick yours. Do you want to battle each other in Barcelona versus Barcelona? Okay. Kick off? Is it okay? Go away!
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you something.
FC Barcelona. And here we have Barcelona against Germany. I'm Peter Drury, and here we are in the commentary box.
Oh, you're white.
It's Jim Beglin. Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to roll.
Is it this side? This my?
We have already started here. Mats Hummels. Luis Suarez. The ball's come loose, and the chase is on.
With the huh? He's been given what happened? Time.
Yeah, that's a good spot.
Is this
good
me?
Oh,
okay. We can't cross there?
No, it's because I don't know how to explain it, but something.
Oh, give it away. Quick thinking by the keeper, he did well. Müller takes control of enemies on the move. Müller wants to pass up the chance to run up.
Ow!
Ha
ha!
Racketed.
You get a penalty. You get a penalty. You get a penalty. You get a penalty.
Hey! She put her hand in her coop.
I did it! Duh!
Starting to get the first signs of rain here.
Wait, what the?
And it's messy.
Computer!
Suarez.
He sucked.
And he nearly went all the way. Not too far away from pulling it off either. Everything is there. Draxler. Going through.
What the? Hey! That should have been a penalty right there.
Messi. Now it's Götze.
Mario Götze really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Alcacer.
Huh?
Invented this year. It's all broken down. Keeper goes long. Now it's Luis Suarez. Fires from distance. That has skimmed the post.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
And he's made certain that won't get through. Dina.
Yes, sir!
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Looking to shoot. It's in! Look, there are always tactical adjustments.
I've made it.
More possible than probable, and come back it up, Peter.
Oh, you got a penalty again.
Into enemy territory, but no joy. Can't get the better of his opposition. Speculative strike. Oh, great save. Real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
It so nearly came off for him. Yeah,
you can feel and hear how the crowd are reacting to all of this.
What am I doing?
Jordi Alba. Philippe Coutinho. And it's Luis Suarez. Now it's Götze. He's gone away.
Germany are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end.
No, dang it.
Huh? position to make that interception. Jordi Alba.
What?
And that's it.
Daniel won, guys.
One goal was enough.
Yeah, they can. Look, I'm like, you're welcome. Good game, good game, good. I'm feeling it.
Skip it. These are annoying. Get my flip it.
We're going to try another game.
Shut up.
Shut up!
So it's down to business here.
No, wrong way, wrong way.
You've played in games of this nature. You can make the difference. One of course, the supremely athletic Jordi Alba. Yet another of the modern fullbacks that is blessed with great stamina and pace, which allow really effective late runs forward.
You kicked this, so it's my turn, though.
Especially in view of his ability to lead and organize the defense.
Oh, wrong way.
Oh, wrong way.
No, you're going the right way.
No, I'm going the wrong way.
Katira. Germany couldn't hold up with it there.
I want him.
More shots to their passing. Messi.
No.
Goes down, but nothing given. No complaints about that challenge. Robust, but fair.
Wait, what?
Now it's Luis Suarez. Hubble goes looking. Long ball, but not especially accurate. Ozil, Rakitic, gets his foot in there. Now it's Luis Suarez. Oh, he's and Messi! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, he accepted the invitation to have a pop, and that defense was confident he wouldn't succeed.
You're always getting penalties!
And showed him a yellow card.
Yeah! Me.
Coutinho gets into the right position to intercept. Aimed long and direct. Boateng does well to read it and intercepts. Fires from distance. He clearly felt he was being invited to shoot.
My brother's gonna go to the bathroom. It's okay, we're not gonna click with it. My sugar was guys, my brother is so stinky. I'm gonna punch him in the face. Yeah, yeah.
Is it normal to have gray hair even though you're 13? Ah! Shut up. Wait, one more thing.
Hanya! Hanya! Okay.
Back to the keeper and try something new. Neuer sends that a long way.
No, you're going the wrong
Rakitic.
Way. Where are you going?
Sergio Busquets.
Where are you going, Jocelyn?
I know where I'm going.
Sergio Busquets. Now it's Messi. Pretty
the
robust.
That was a penalty.
Says no
foul. Strong
challenge, but
ball.
Well within the laws.
Let's try it.
He's got away.
No, what?
That's a, with an air of confidence about him,
a certain swagger.
Well, that was a mini show of self-confidence. It may spark another try or another tryer. The half-time whistle goes.
That's the half.
Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game.
Where we started. Nil-nil. I don't this. Jeez. Cock. Oh, thanks. No, wrong way. Why did I pass it to you?
Forward it goes.
I'm a Barbie girl, you know.
Rakitic. And it's Messi. Best Özil.
You want me? I want you,
baby.
My sugar bum.
My sugar bum. I have a sugar bum. Stop. I want you, baby. My sugar bum.
Mesut Ozil, he's left his man. Now it's Götze. Roberto. Oh, he's come
through. Ow! You're gonna get a penalty for that.
And it's Messi. Now it's Messi. Kroos plays it forward. Long ball, but it's not hit its target. Has a look and has a go. Oh, great save, real class. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. Now it's Götze. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Mario Götze. Now it's Müller with a shot. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
A very good commitment.
This game could yet yield a winner.
Wait, what? Huh? Does it make sense?
Lola. Gets a pushes it out wide.
Look who we after this one.
Germany showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources.
You hit me so hard.
It's wrestled off the ball. Out to the left it goes. And it's Messi. Barcelona merits full marks for their attitude. And
we didn't win. Okay, guys, we have to end the live stream here. Yeah, maybe WWE. Okay, bye. Love you. Love you, baby. Love you.
Love you.